If you manage more than one page on Facebook, you have a lot of video content you want to share onto those pages, the Facebook content library is a good place to organize and manage that content. I'll show you how it works in this video. Here we go. So content library is part of Creator Studio. So there's a couple of ways to access it. One is from your page, go to publishing tools, and under tools, select Creator Studio. Alternatively, just go to search for Creator Studio within Facebook and say visit. We'll cover the actual Creator Studio in another video, but there's lots of helpful resources here. Instagram publishing is also now done through Facebook, for example. But let's go to content library and we can see here we can upload videos and we can choose between all the pages or collections of pages, so we can create collections that help us better structure how we manage the content. So if I want to search for a particular collection, I'll say see all collections. I've got one here for networking and group within that. I've got any posts that have been published in the past. We can also look at stories, any previously used stories for those particular pages. So you can turn on the insights for these two. You want to track how they're performing. Videos, you can cross post. That means you can share it between multiple pages. So it makes it easier to have one video that can be used across different platforms instead of just sharing it between them. You can create playlists. For example, there, one of Facebook training videos. Another one with social media generally, and clips. You can pick a page and choose from a library of classic clips. So if we go back to posts again, you can again filter by just the schedule content, by any drafts you've got, across all the different pages. That's the beauty of it, really. It's a case of seeing it all from one viewpoint, especially if you've got, you know, quite a few different pages. And notice you can switch between Instagram and Facebook quite easily. Finally, you can segment into particular lists, like a client list, and have them all separately viewable. Makes it easier to focus in on particular activities and have a stored library of draft content that you can go back and use across those client platforms. So lots of different ways to use it. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.